Hi, I'm Dr. Darren Morgan, and this is My Research in a Minute. In my study, we followed 42 patients over the course of 3 visits. These patients were divided into 2 groups, the braces group and the Invisalign group. At each of the 3 visits, the patients were weighed and asked to complete a questionnaire where they talked about their diet and exercise habits, compliance and discomfort felt during treatment, and medication used to control discomfort. In the end, we analyzed this data and organized our results. We found that in the Invisalign group, there was an average weight gain of about 1 pound between visit 1 and visit 2. However, there was an overall average weight loss of about 2 pounds between visit 1 and visit 3. In the braces group, we found that there was an average weight loss of 1 pound between visit 1 and visit 2. However, there was no change in weight between visit 1 and visit 3. Further, while there was no connection between discomfort and medication used to control discomfort in any group, we did find a correlation between discomfort and compliance in the Invisalign group. Pretty cool, huh? Thanks for listening.